You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted. Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really?
Hey, can I borrow that tape, Perry? Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources. Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot.
She is on fire.
Inverted suplex. Charlotte with a nice reversal. And no luck against Bianca Belair there. Things aren't looking good for her. Shoulder into the midsection. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're involved in on a journey through hell? Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will...
Look out!
Here she goes!
She's the queen. Shoulder into the midsection. And no luck against Bianca Belair there. And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
I've seen some unique offenses over the years, Byron, but perhaps the most unique thing I've ever seen is when Bianca whips her opponents with her own hair. I have never seen anything like it, Michael.
But I'll tell you what, if I was to give advice to anyone facing Bianca, it would be to turn the tables against her. Go, look out!
That will get your attention. There's Bianca Belair into the quick cover.
Charlotte gets her shoulder up.
Not yet. The ability to win a title, to take the championship home. You can feel the intensity tonight. Charlotte finds herself in a tough spot. The cruelty of the cell may be getting the best of her. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Dropkick! Great athleticism. She's got something in mind. Beyond. Charlotte made her pay for her mistake. What a man. Going to the top. Look at this. You gotta love the lowdown. Happy up. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. And it's Charlotte with a reversal!
The reason why she's genetically superior.
And I think it's clear that Charlotte is feeling the physicality of this match.
It's gonna be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
You know, to be the woman, you have to beat the woman, and Charlotte is in danger of losing that marker right now.
She's got the shoulders down.
I thought that was it. Yeah, and Charlotte just refuses to concede anything, powering through like the champion she is.
Not with she was looking.
She wants it one more time.
Right to the skull. Side.
Come on.
Shoulders are down.
Yeah.
just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.